And the local people, since they don't have Jazz Fest, they're delivering the Jazz Fest food while you Jazz Fest in place. And one of the foods that is being delivered, one of the classic Jazz Fest foods, is called crawfish bread. Oh my God. Let me tell you something about this. It is a loaf of bread, Barry, and inside of it is two different types of melted cheese and crawfish. It simultaneously gives you your fat and bread to soak up alcohol. It is the perfect festival food. It's perfect. Yeah. It's like pizza times 10.
It sounds like that poutine we had up there.
Yeah, but the poutine didn't have the bread on it, right?
No, but it had fries.
It had fries. I know, but too greasy, too oily. This was not as oily.
I thought we were talking about hangover food.
I'm talking about the perfect festival food. I found it, guys.
That's hangover food, isn't it?
It's crawfish pie. It's crawfish pie.
It sounds delicious.
Journey through the stories that define the artists playing Bonnaroo. Who are they? What are they? What will you see? The what? Which bands? This year? That matter.
Yay.
With Brad Steiner and Barry Corder.